Bobby Myers, Greater Chicago Folk Festival. And we are here with Congressman Brad Schneider. How are you?
I'm great, Bobby. It's great to be here.
First of all, thank you. And that was a very exciting introduction you gave the Maccabees.
I just had the chance to introduce one of the great a cappella music groups ever, the Maccabees, here at the festival with hundreds of people clapping and celebrating their music.
No, it's really terrific. And I should point out you're definitely one of us for anybody who has a question.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because, you know, the non-Jewish politicians also like to take advantage of this. But, so you're running in the 10th Congressional District.
Right.
Now, that's the far north suburbs, including part of Highland Park.
It's Glencoe north to the Wisconsin border.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's a very broad, diverse district. We go Glencoe to Wisconsin through Waukegan, North Chicago, Zion. We also go as far west as Fox Lake and as far south as Des Plaines, Niles, a little bit of Morton Grove.
Now, do you feel like you have a chance to trump your opponent this time?
Well, I'm going to focus on our issues, what I'm fighting for, helping our middle class, making sure that we have a strong U.S. foreign policy, engaged, standing side by side our most important ally in the Middle East, obviously Israel, making sure that we absolutely 100% guarantee Iran cannot get a nuclear weapon. I'm going back to Congress to pick up where I left off on foreign affairs.
Yeah, no, I like your stance on, I get all your press releases.
Oh, good.
So, no, I very much like your stance on Iran compared to a lot of people.
You know, I raised concerns about the deal last summer. The deal's in place. We need to make sure that Iran follows the absolute letter of that deal, that the United States enforces it, not with 90% certainty, but 100% certainty. As I said before, we can never, not for 15 years, not forever, allow Iran to have a nuclear capacity.
Yeah, there's certain things you don't play close with.
Right.
You know, close maybe is okay, and worse shows an hand grenade. But other than that, you don't want to play close with.
No, the stakes are just so high. Iran has made it clear their intentions. They're one of the only United Nations, if not the only United Nations members, who are openly threatening the existence of another United Nations member. The world has to stand together. The world has to come together and make sure this regime and this Iranian country never gets a nuclear weapon.
Now, we were talking music earlier. You've been to Israel on more than one occasion.
I lived there for a year in 83, 84. I've been back more times than I can count. Both my kids, my oldest has been there 10 times, my youngest has been there 8.
And tell us who you saw in Israel.
I'm sorry?
You said you saw an interesting musical group in Israel?
Oh, yes. When I was in Israel in 1983, I got to see Simon and Garfunkel in Tel Aviv. I saw Bobby McFerrin at Sultan's Pool. I've been to Israel enough to see a lot of incredible concerts and plays. It's, as you know, the cultural life, the economic life, the vibrancy of Israel, there's so much there. What we share as countries, United States and Israel, goes so much deeper than our security. It's our values. It's our focus on taking care of each other and building strong communities. And I've been proud to be a part of that.
No question about it. I want to thank you very much. Congressman Brad Schneider, running in the 10th District. Good luck in the election, which is already in progress.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's good to be here. Take care.
Thank you. You too.
All right. Bye-bye.